Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over some must-know tips and tricks for OneDrive in 2022. We're going to go over some tips and tricks when using your smartphone, some on the PC, some you can do both on the PC and online in the cloud, and then some you can just do online and in the cloud. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So to start, we're going to go over tips 1 and 2 on your smartphone. The first one on my smartphone entails going over to Photos. And I'm going to quickly back up my photos automatically. So right now, you can see that my camera upload is turned off. I'm just going to turn that on and allow access to all my photos. And you can see that my photos have now uploaded to my OneDrive. So then if I look in my pictures folder on the cloud, I can see this folder called camera roll. And in here, my pictures have been organized by the year that they were taken. So if I go in here, I can see some of my recent pictures and I can see that they've been downloaded. One thing to note here though, is that if you have your pictures in iCloud instead of on your phone, they're not going to take your pictures down from iCloud and put them onto OneDrive. It is only the pictures that are residing on your phone that are going to be synced with OneDrive. And if I want to stop the upload of my pictures, I can go up here to my settings and go to camera upload and just turn off my account right here and hit back. And I'm going to go back to my photos. And you can see here that I'm back to the beginning where camera upload is turned off. So if I want to turn it back on to sync all my photos with OneDrive again, I can just repeat that process. The next option I want to show you is probably my favorite tip and trick. Right now, I have a resume that I would like to take a picture of and I'd like to upload it as a file. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit the camera icon. I'm going to line up my document and I'm going to take a picture where it says capture a document. And I could edit this a little bit more. And I'm going to confirm that and I'm going to hit done. And then I will be asked where I want to save this to. I'm just going to save it under my tips and tricks folder and hit the check mark at the top. So then when I go into tips and tricks here on the cloud, this is the document that I just scanned. Of course, it needs to be straightened out a little bit, but you can see that you can get a document very quickly by taking a picture of it and uploading it to your OneDrive. There's no more taking a picture and then sending the file to your email account and then downloading it or whatever way you used to do before. It's pretty instantaneous. Next, on my PC, I'm going to click down here and just type OneDrive and bring up my OneDrive folder. Right here, I'm just going to right-click document.docx and go over to share. And I'd like to go over some of these share options with you. First of all, I can type in an email right here and I could send this document via email to someone. And not only would they be able to see the document, but they would be able to see the document on my OneDrive, which means if they make any updates to it, I will be able to see those updates as well. I can also copy a link to this file right here. If I hit copy, you'll see the link. I could copy and email that link to someone and anyone with that link to the file will be able to edit the file on OneDrive as well if I give them the correct permission. And tip number 4 is what other kind of elements can I add to this link that I'm sharing? Well, if I click this down arrow and I go to link settings, I can set an expiration date where people are only allowed to edit this file for a certain amount of time. And I can also set a password in case I want that extra level of security.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Tip number 5 is clicking these 3 buttons right here, you can go to manage access and you can see everyone who has access to this file. If there are certain people that I no longer want to have access to this file, like I don't want this link to exist anymore because I just can't really remember who I sent it to, then I can just click the X right here and I can also go down here and hit stop sharing. The file will not be shared with anyone anymore. Tip number 6 is just a quick understanding of where the files in here reside. And we've actually done a whole video on this because it can get complicated, but right now I just want to point it out as a tip. If you see this green circle, that means that this file resides on my PC and on the cloud. If you see just the cloud, that means that file resides only on the cloud, and when I'm opening it, I need to be connected to Wi-Fi so that I can access the cloud when editing it. Next, I'd like to go over a couple tips that can be used both on the PC and on the cloud. This personal vault folder, any files that I put in there are extra, extra secure. So this requires two-factor authentication to get into the personal vault. This is where you would want to put pictures of an ID or perhaps your social security card or maybe a will that you have signed or just anything that you would want to be really protective due to its sensitive nature. So I can see the personal vault here in my OneDrive on my computer, and I can also see my personal vault here on my OneDrive online. The second option I would like to show you that's available both on OneDrive on the PC and OneDrive in the cloud. If I right-click on a document, I can go to version history, and I can see that there were a few different versions of this file. So in case I've made a mistake, I can actually upload a past version of this file. And I can also go to a file online and right-click and see its version history as well. Another trick I'd like to show you online is if I right-click on a file and I go to embed, this window will appear. If I hit generate, I can get a link directly to this file that I can embed on a website. And finally, I would like to show you the recycling bin. There are files in here that have been deleted and they will be kept here up to 30 days. So just like on your PC, OneDrive also keeps a recycling bin for any files that you have may accidentally deleted, and you can come back here and you can get those files back. And then I would like to just give you a little bonus tip for today. If you look at the folders that I have here on OneDrive, do you see this number over here on the bottom left-hand corner of the folder? That is the number of files that you have inside that folder. So if I click on Documents, I can see that file. If I go back and click on Tips and Tricks, I have one file in there as well. So in review today, we went over some tips that you can use OneDrive for on your smartphone. We went over tips that you can use OneDrive for on your PC. We did a combination of your PC and what you can see in the cloud. And then we also did some tips of what you could do on the cloud. Hopefully you learned something that you didn't know before today, and you'll be able to use those tips and tricks all the way into 2022. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.